station, and this train might change direction to continue its journey through Long Bridge. And I get down here at Northampton Station because I'm going back to Sydney via flying this morning. On the way to the airport, I just walk from Rockhampton train station to the airport, also to explore the small town of Rockhampton. So I'm gonna eat Hungry Jack's on the way to the airport. I just found Hungry Jack's, so I'm just gonna eat first. Now it's time to continue walking to the airport. As you can see here, that those aerial view there is already the airport of Rockhampton, so just need to walk a few miles more. Finally made it to Rockhampton Airport by walking all the way from Rockhampton Station in the middle of the city. And thank you for watching, and see you on my next vlog and other videos by Travel 798.